Good morning, class 4. Today we will do current affairs. Our topic is current affairs. Now see number 1. China Maldives Friendship Bridge, the first cross sea bridge inaugurated in Maldives. So where this cross sea bridge is inaugurated in Maldives. Where this cross sea in Maldives. Now, Rio de Janeiro has been recognized as World Capital of Agriculture for 2020 by UNESCO. See number 3. Nari Shakti was declared as the Hindi word of the year 2018 by the Oxford Dictionary. So Nari Shakti is declared as the Hindi word of the year 2018 by Oxford Dictionary. See number 4. UK issues new black hole 50 pence coin in honor of late Stephen Hawking for his pioneering work on black holes. See number 5. A science teacher from rural Kenya, Peter Tabichi, has won the prestigious Global Teacher Prize 2019, which honors the world's best teacher. Once again, I am repeating. A science teacher from rural Kenya, Peter Tabichi, has won the prestigious Global Teacher Prize 2019, which honors the world's best teacher. UK issues new black hole 50 pence coin in honor of late Stephen Hawking for his pioneering work on black holes. Nari Shakti was declared as the Hindi word of the year 2018 by the Oxford Dictionary. Rio de Janeiro has been recognized as World Capital of Agriculture for 2020 by UNESCO. China Maldives Friendship Bridge, the first cross sea bridge inaugurated in Maldives. So your homework is all of you do these current affairs in copy. Thank you.